Hello, seventh graders. Today we will go on our student's book. We will revise unit 8 vocabulary part. Page 88. Okay, take your student's book and open page 88. Now, vocabulary part. Let's revise it. Now, match the verbs with the definitions. For example, to use energy. To use energy means consume, yes. Enerjiyi kullanmak, tüketmek, consume. And then to stop energy being waste. Harcanılan enerjiyi durdurmak, kesmek. To stop energy being wasted means save energy. Save energy means enerji tasarrufu yapmak. And then to use more energy than you need. What is it? To use energy more than use. İhtiyacından fazla enerji kullanmak. What does it mean? Waste. Yes. And then to make something smaller. To make something smaller means reduce. Yes. Azaltmak. Bir şeyi küçültmek. To make something smaller. And then to leave an appliance connected to the electric system. Elektriğe bağlı olan bir aleti ne yapmak? Durdurmak. Not durdurmak. To leave an appliance connected to the electric system. Elektrikte bir alet bırakmak. Appliance means a kind of small electronic gadgets. Okay. And then to leave. What is it? Leave on standby. Yes. Elektrikte bir aleti bırakmak, elektronik aleti. Yes, to disconnect an appliance from electrics. Disconnect mean bağlantısını kesmek. To disconnect an appliance from electrics. Elektrikle bağlantısını kesmek. Switch off or turn down. What does it mean, switch off or turn down? Yes, switch off. Elektrikle bağlantısını kesmek. Fişten çekmek bir alet. And then you use less energy by doing this with appliance. Alette bunu yaparak daha az enerji harcıyorsun. Daha az enerji kullanıyorsun. To use less energy, turn down, azaltmak, kısmak. Okay. Now, we will go on with some exercises about this book page. Take your workbook and open page 79. There are two exercises. We will do it. 3 and 4. Okay. And then, choose the correct option. If you want to pay less, you have to what? Daha az ödeme yapmak istiyorsan, if you want to pay us, you have to consume means tüketmek. And then save. Save energy means enerji tasarrufu etmek. You have to consume less electricity. Daha az elektrik tüketmek zorundasın. Okay, consume means tüketmek. And then we are trying to money by blah blah. We are trying to save money. Another meaning of save, biriktirmek. We are trying to save money. What? By the water temperature in the shower. Turn down means azaltmak. And then switch off, tamamen kapatmak. We are trying to save money by turning down the water temperature. Okay, and then who blah blah the most electricity in your house? Okay, and who waits or lives on standby? Waste means harcamak, tüketmek. And then lives on standby. Prizde elektrikli aleti bırakmak. Who waste? Yes, waste. Who waste the most electricity in your home? Okay, en çok elektrik tüketen in your home, senin evinde. My sister never her computer. She often leaves it on all night. Leaves it on all night. Bütün gece orada bırakır. O zaman my sister never switches off her computer. Hiçbir zaman benim kız kardeşim bilgisayarını bilgisayarını kapatmaz. Elektrikle bağlantısını kesmek means switches off. And then when you the TV on standby, it's still consuming energy. Leave, yes. And then when you leave the TV on standby, it's still consuming energy. Okay. Now exercise 4. In exercise 4, we complete the advices. This advice is about easy ways to go green. Okay, and then these are words we know, we have known all of them. And then second one, don't leave your electronic device on when you go to sleep. Don't leave your electronic device on, yes, standby. All those little red or green lights more energy than you think. Yes. Düşündüğünden daha çok enerji. Ne olabilir? All those little red or green lights. Consume, yes. Tüketmek. Don't blah blah water, have shorter showers, and when you brush your teeth, don't use water until the end. Don't blah blah water. Don't, what is it? Waste, yes. Don't waste water. Okay, and then the other one. How much meat you eat by going vegetarian one day a week? Okay, what is it? Say, turn down and reduce. Yes, reduce. Reduce how much meat you eat by going vegetarian one day a week. And then the other one. The heating and put on a jumper. Save or turn down? Turn down, yes, turn down the heating. Isıtıcının derecesini azaltmak. Turn down the heating and put on a jumper. And then the last one. Plastic bags and bottles so you can use them again. Save, yes. Last one is save. Okay. Now these are answer. Check one more time. Okay, look at one more time. Yes, that's enough today. See you next lesson.